Kipuna Nabonsha Kavadumpa Kupaliaya Moka
Dufadan Elva Moritidan Elva Dunitufla Fandibu Elva Moritidan Elva Vadinuran Elva Verbundas Ufdagel Tief Bundas Vagierva Papuilta Kolo Duf Ivan Rebut Dikel Dirimo Dvora Duni Tuf Blak Fandibu Gelfa Horifidan Gelfa Vaginugan Gelfa Kolo Duf Ivan Rebut Ufta Gel Tief Bundas Vagierva Ufta Gel Tief
Yeah.
Want. Now don't waste time with fans. So if this is about an autoprint, forget it. You can buy one when I get more made up. Leave me alone. I need time to prepare for my races. We'll get it over with. I know that if you do absolutely anything wrong, you get locked up. Seems like finding criminals is a great way to bring in the credits. I'm surprised they even let us race. Wouldn't want the crowds to get too excited. Excitement makes people unpredictable or something. Of course you do. Everyone wants time with the fabulous Cassandra Matil. There just isn't enough of me to go around. 2 years. But that's more than enough time to know the secrets behind the sport. It's all about the image you portray. Hukta is the thug. People like him because he's mean. I'm the pretty one. The one that people want to take home. Even if we don't win, we're easy to remember. That keeps the fans coming back. So race organizers want us at their tracks. Local racers don't bring in off-world crowds. They need us. At least they would if there was still a functioning circuit. It was, but I can't seem to get a break lately. Hukta has been holding me off. And all he does is run over everything. But this place is all there is, until the circuit recovers from the loss of Taris. It's going to take a while. Not within reasonable traveling time. I heard there was a startup on Tatooine, but I'll stick with the legitimate tracks. Thank you very much. Huts aren't to be trusted, that's all I'll say. Gupta Jax is the only other professional here besides me. He got where he is by making sure everyone knows he's the toughest racer out there. I don't know any of the other racers. I guess there's Quiddle, the local favorite. He won't amount to much. You need money to compete. Maybe he's got some skills, but he just doesn't have the best bike. It's that simple. Yes, yes, hurry it up. Don't hurry back.
Thank you. Don't kill me.